In this video, I will solve doubts about how to update iPhone 7 Plus to iOS 16 and whether or not it is possible to do this. If you have an iPhone 7 Plus, you might be curious if you can update all the way to iPhone 16 or even the newest versions available. To actually see the iOS version that you have and if you can update, go over to the settings, access the general category as you can see here. And inside of the general category, you will have software update. What you will notice, however, is that even if you enable automatic updates, if you manually search for updates, you try restarting your device and so on, you will never be able to go past iOS 15. Sadly, the answer to the question in the title of this video is that as of today, the latest iOS version that was made available for iPhone 7 Plus models was iOS 15, and there doesn't seem to be an official way to get iOS 16 on an iPhone 7. As you can see, someone actually asked this in 2023 on the Apple community forums, and the top ranking reply is by a very important community member with more than 100,000 points. No matter how nicely you ask, your request cannot and will not be granted. iPhone 7 cannot, under any conditions, be updated to iOS 16. So the answer to the question in the title of this video is that, unfortunately, it is impossible. The purpose is not to spread misinformation or to get views, it's just to make it clear that officially you cannot update your iPhone 7 Plus past iOS 15. Unless Apple releases an update in the future, which is extremely unlikely, you will not be able to get it. Sadly, you have to purchase new iPhone models. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, consider subscribing. As you can see, according to our channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.